Well, this next song caused a little controversy when it came out. But in reality, it's a song that Mick wrote about the king, Elvis Presley. So in honor of all you naughty girls, this one's called Dirty White Boy.
Time, everybody, let's hear now. I'm just a dirty white boy.